So if we can switch from a flammable electrolyte to a polymer electrolyte, the two electrodes can be closer together. So overall, we can get a higher energy density from that, and we can eliminate the extra weight from all the protective housing that keep the battery safe if a fire should occur.